Hello friends, welcome back to this session. So in the last class we have studied the scalar triple product. Okay, the scalar triple product. Okay, so this is denoted by A bar, B bar and C bar in the box. So it is also known as a box product, and it is given as the determinant of the coefficients of A bar, B bar, C bar, A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3 and C1, C2, C3. Okay, after that we have seen the applications of the scalar triple product. The number one is the volume of parallelepiped, and it is given as the box product of A bar, B bar, C bar, where A bar, B bar, C bar are the coterminous edges of this parallelepiped. Then we have seen the volume of tetrahedron, and it is given as 1/6 box product of A bar, B bar and C bar. Is this okay? So these three parts we have seen. This is the theorem number 7 and this is the theorem number 8. Okay, so if you have not seen that video, please go through that video first and come back to this video, because all the questions we will be solving from the exercise 5.3 are based on these concepts. Okay, so without any further delay, let's start the exercise 5.3. The first question. If A bar is equals to 3i minus 2j plus 7k, B bar is equals to 5i plus j minus 2k, C bar is equals to I plus j minus k, then find A bar dot B bar cross C bar. Okay, so in the last class we have already seen that this A bar dot B bar cross C bar is nothing but box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. That is a triple product of scalar triple product of A bar, B bar, C bar, and it is given as the coefficients of A bar, B bar and C bar. So it is 3 minus 2, 7, the coefficient of A bar, B bar 5, 1, minus 2, and C bar is what, 1, 1, minus 1. Okay, so let's solve for this determinant. So this is equals to 3 into minus 1 plus 2 minus minus plus 2 into minus 5 plus 2 and plus 7 into, that is 5 minus 1. So this is equals to 3 plus 3 into 1, that is a 3 plus, that is minus 5 plus 2 is minus 3 plus 2 into 3 is minus 6, and it is 7 into 4, 48, 28. Okay, so this is equals to minus 3 plus 28. So this is nothing but 25. Okay, so what is the answer for this A bar dot B bar cross C bar is? It is a 25. It's very simple. Okay, next question. Second question. Find the volume of parallelepiped. Find volume of parallelepiped. Parallelepiped. If the coterminous edges are given by the vectors, if coterminous edges are given by the vectors number A, 2i plus 5j minus 4k, 5i plus 7j, 5i plus 7j plus 5k, and 4i plus 5j minus 2k. Okay, so this is the first question. So let's find out the box product. Volume of parallelepiped, you know that volume of parallelepiped is nothing but the box product of A bar, B bar and C bar. So let's solve for the box product. Determinant of 2, 5, minus 4, 5, 7, 5, and it is 4, 5 and minus 2. let's solve for this determinant. This is equals to 2 into 7 into 14 minus 25 minus minus 5 into 5 into 10 minus then 25 negative 20 plus minus, sorry, it is minus 4 minus 4 into bracket 25 minus 28. Okay, so let's solve this. So it is a 2 into minus 39. So 39 into 2 ho gaya is 78. So it will be minus 78. Ye minus 5, minus 30, minus 5, minus 150, minus minus plus 150. Okay, then we have again negative minus 3 inside into minus 4 will become plus 12. Okay, so it is minus 78 plus 150 plus 12. Ye ho gaya 162 minus 78 will be 84. Okay, so this is nothing but the 84. Okay, so what is the volume of the parallel pipe? Is 84 unit cube. Okay, what may be the unit? Uska cube. The next question, the second part of the same question is, the vectors are given as J plus K, K plus I and I plus J. Okay, let's find out this volume for these coterminous edges. So this is the volume of parallelepiped. Volume of parallelepiped is equals to box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. This is equals to, write down these coefficients, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1 and 1, 1, 0. So solve for this determinant. So 0 into anything is 0, minus 1 into bracket, it is 0 minus 1, so it is minus 1, plus 1 in bracket, it is 1. Okay, so this is equals to 1, 1, ye plus 1 ho gaya, ye 1 plus 1 ho gaya, this is equals to 2. So what is the answer is, it is 2 cubic unit. 2 cubic unit. This is the answer. Done. Okay. Very simple. So volume of parallel pipe is, it is a scalar triple product. Let's see the third question. Show that the vectors. So I highly recommend you all to write down these questions with me. And let's solve this parallelly. Show that the vectors I minus j minus 6k, I minus 3j plus 4k and the 2i minus 5j plus 3k are coplanar. Okay, so we have to show that these three vectors, given three vectors, are coplanar vectors. And yesterday, in the last video, we have seen that the coplanar vectors scalar triple product is always 0. So for coplanar vectors, the scalar triple product or the box product is equals to 0. So let's see if this condition is satisfied for these three given vectors, then we say that these three vectors are coplanar vectors. So let's find out the scalar triple product. So it is 1 minus 1 minus 6, 1 minus 3, 4, and it is a 2 minus 5 and it's a 3. Okay, so this is equals to 1 into minus 9 plus 20 plus 1 into 3 minus 8 minus 6 into minus 5 minus minus plus 6. Okay, so this is equals to 20 minus 9, it is 11 minus 3, so it is a minus 5. And it is minus 6. So, kitna gaya? 11 minus 11, it is equals to 6. 0. So, as this box product is equals to 0, therefore we conclude that the given vectors are what? Coplanar vectors. As the scalar triple product of A bar, B bar, C bar is equals to 0, given vectors A bar, B bar and C bar are coplanar vectors. As simple as that. Okay, coplanar vectors. Okay, let's see the next one. The question number four says that find the value of P if the vectors i minus 2j plus k, 2i minus 5j plus pk, comma 5i minus 9j plus 4k are coplanar vectors. Okay, so if these three vectors are coplanar vectors, then we want to find out the value of p. So it is the same question, just now we have solved the question number 3. So as the vectors are coplanar vectors, what do you say? These vectors a bar, this is a b bar, and this is a c bar are the coplanar vectors. Means what? Their box product is equals to 0. A bar, b bar, c bar, it is equals to determinant of 1 minus 2, 1, 2 minus 5 p, and 5 minus 9 and 4. This box product is equals to 0. Okay, it equals to 0. So let's solve this. So it is 1 into minus 20 plus 9p minus minus plus 2 into 8 minus 5p, then plus 1 into minus 18 plus 25. Okay, so this is equals to 0. So let's solve this next. So minus 20, write down as it is, minus 20 plus 9p plus 16 minus 10p plus, okay, so it is minus 19 minus 18 plus 25, it is equals to 0. So let's solve this. Let's see what the constants we get. So 9p minus 10p becomes minus p. Ye to ho gaye dono ka kaam. See here, 16 minus 18 ho gaya minus 2, and minus 20 plus 25 ye ho gaya plus 5. Okay, it is equals to 0. So kitna gaya? Minus p plus 3 equals to 0 implies p kitna gaya boss? P a gaya mera 3. So this is the value of p for the given coplanar vectors. Okay, very good. Next question, question number 5. Very simple questions we have here. Okay, so the concept should be clear. So for the concept, go through the previous video. Show that the points a in bracket 2, 1, minus 1, 2, 1, minus 1, b in bracket 0, minus 1, 0, and c in bracket 4, 0, 4, and d in bracket we have 2, 0, 1. Show that these points are coplanar points. So in the last exercise also we have seen such a type of question. So if the points are coplanar, then their respective vectors will also be coplanar vectors. Okay, so if these four points are given, let's find out their vectors. Okay, so let's find out the AB bar, so which is nothing but B bar minus A bar, so which is nothing but 0 minus 2 minus 2i minus 1 minus 1 minus 2j and minus minus plus single k. AB bar ho gaya. Find out AC bar. AC bar will be C bar minus A bar, which is nothing but 4 minus 2 is 2i, 0 minus 1 is minus j, and 4 minus minus plus 1 5k. AC bar ho gaya. Find out the AD bar, which is a D bar minus A bar equals to 2 minus 2 is 0i, 0 minus 1 minus j, 1 minus minus plus 2k. So these are the AB bar, AC bar and AD bar. So let's use the condition for the coplanarity. So when I say the vectors are coplanar, means what? Their box product should also be equals to 0. So box product of AB bar, AC bar and AD bar, if this box product is equals to 0, then I say the vectors are coplanar. So if the vectors are coplanar, the points are coplanar. So let's use this minus 2, minus 2, 1, 2, minus 1, 5, and 0, minus 1, 2. Let's solve for this determinant. So it is minus 2 into, it is minus 2 plus 5, minus minus plus 2 into, so it is 2 to 4, minus 0, and plus 1 into minus 2. Okay, this is equals to minus 2 into, okay, let's directly write down here, minus 2 into 3 minus 6, ye ho gaya plus 8, and this is a minus 2. So minus 6 plus 6, it is equals to 0. As the box product of A bar, B bars, AB bar, AC bar and AD bar is equals to 0, the vectors are coplanar. Since the vectors are coplanar, their respective initial points are also coplanar. As AB bar, AC bar, AD bar are coplanar. Okay, so in this way we have to write down the conclusion, coplanar vectors. Therefore, their respective points also becomes coplanar. Okay, that's great. So let's see the next one, question number 6. Question number 6. Are the points P in bracket 1 minus 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1 minus 1, Q in bracket 3 1 minus 1, 3 1 minus 1, R in bracket 0 2 1, and S in bracket minus 2 0 1 coplanar? Are these points are coplanar? So is this a different question than previous one? No boss, it's the same question. ठीक है, वहाँ पे show that बोला था, यहाँ पे पूछ रहे कि are these points are coplanar. So what you will do? First step, we will find out the vectors of these four points. So let's find out the PQ bar. So which is nothing but 3 minus 1 is 2i, 1 minus minus plus 2j, and minus 1 plus it is a 0k. You get PQ bar, then find out the PR bar. So it is a 0 minus 1 minus I, 2 minus minus plus 3j, and 1 minus minus plus 2k. Then find out the PS bar, which is nothing but minus 2 minus 1 minus 3i, 0 minus minus plus j, and it is 1 minus minus plus 2k. Okay, so these are the three vectors. Let's find out their box product. So the box product PQ bar, PR bar and PS bar, it is equals to the determinant of 2 2 0 minus 1 3 2 and we have minus 3 1 2. Let's solve for this determinant. So 2 into 3 2 6 minus 2 plus, sorry, not plus, it should be minus, minus 2 into minus 2 plus 6 and plus 0 into something, let it be. So 2 into it is a 4 minus 2 into plus 4 it is a minus 8. So 4 into t is 8 minus 8 is equals to 0. As the box product of PQ, PR and PS is equals to 0, as the box product of PQ bar, PR bar and PS bar is equals to 0, the vectors are coplanar vectors. The vectors are coplanar vectors. Therefore, their respective points also become coplanar. Okay? Yes. So the answer is what? Yes. Are these points are coplanar? Answer is yes. And this is what we have justified. Next question, question number 7. Very important. So you can see, you can stop this video and you can give a try to the question, and once you get the answer, let's again resume the video and verify the approach and the answer with us. The next question is like that: if A, B, C, D are the given points, then find the volume of parallel pipe with A, B, A, C and A, D are the concurrent edges. Very simple, sirf question ko ghuma ghuma ke pooch rahe ho. Okay, A in bracket, it is 1 1 1 1 1 1. B in bracket 2 1 3 2 1 3. C in bracket 3 2 2 3 2 2 and D in bracket 3 3 4. Find the volume of parallelopiped with AB, AC, AD, coterminous edges or the concurrent edges. Concurrent edges. Okay, so concurrent edges means the same, coterminous edges. These are the adjacent edges of the parallel pipe. Okay, hello, so these are the given vectors AB, AC and AD. So let's find out the AB bar. AB bar is equals to 2 minus 1 is I, 1 minus 1 is 0j and 3 minus 1 is plus 2k. AC bar is, it is equals to 3 minus 1 is 2i, 2 minus 1 is plus j and 2 minus 1 is plus k, AC bar. AD bar is equals to, it is 3 minus 1, it is 2i, 3 minus 1 is 2j and 4 minus 1 is plus 3k. Okay, so these are the three coterminous edges of the parallel pipe, and the volume of the parallel pipe is given as the box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. Instead of that, we will have AB bar, AC bar and AD bar. Okay, so this is equals to 1 0 2 2 1 1 2 2 3. Okay, so this is equals to 1 into bracket 3 minus 2 minus 0 into bracket something plus 2 into bracket 2 into 2 4 minus 2. So this is equals to 1 plus 2 into 2 is 4 and it is equals to 5. So 5 cubic unit is the answer to the given question, that is the volume of parallel pipe, cubic unit. Next question, question number 8. See, the questions are very simple, just repetitive questions. Here and there, just they have just changed the wordings and the points. If, now this is bit different question. If C bar is equals to 3A bar minus 2B bar, okay, then prove that, the box product of A bar, B bar and C bar is equals to 0. Okay. So if you focus here, if you observe this C bar, this is nothing but the linear combination of A bar and B bar. Means what? When you have this condition, when these three vectors are coplanar vectors. So here the C bar is the linear combination of A bar and B bar. So we say that the A bar, B bar, C bar are the coplanar vectors. Okay, and you know that the coplanar vector ka box product 0 hota hai. But this we have to prove. Okay, see here how we will proceed for this is, you know that the box product A bar, B bar, C bar is equals to what? It is A bar dot B bar cross C bar. Okay, so let's substitute the values here. A bar dot B bar cross, what is the value of C bar is? It is 3A bar minus 2B bar. Okay, bracket close. So it is A bar into, sorry, A bar dot A bar dot B bar cross 3A bar minus B bar cross 2B bar. Okay, so here you know that the B bar cross B bar is always equals to 0. The cross product of the same vector is 0 because A bar cross A bar is 0 or B bar cross B bar is 0. So what is remaining then? Remaining is what? It is A bar dot, so I will take these three common, that is common instead of, that is a constant, we will take that three outside. 3A bar dot B bar cross A bar, and this is equals to 3A bar dot B bar cross 3A bar cross A bar. Okay, so this three I have kept constant, which is a constant. So this is what I am getting in total. Now if you see here, this A bar cross A bar is again equals to 0. Now what is next is? It is 3A bar. So let's take one blue here. So 3 into A bar cross, sorry, A bar dot B bar cross 0 bar. So anything multiplied by 0 vector is what? It is a 0 vector only. So this is nothing but the 0 only. So what is your answer is? We have proved that the box product of ABC is equals to 0. Okay, so this is equals to 0. Hence proved. Very simple question, boss. You just need to understand the basics. What are, how I am doing? See here, I have used the distribution law, the dot product. Okay, the distribution law. I have taken the constant 3 outside. These basic things we have already studied in our lower classes. Let's see the next question. Question number 8. Sorry, question number 9. If A bar is equals to I plus J plus K, B bar is equals to 2I plus QJ plus K, and C bar is equals to I minus J plus 4K, and they have given that A bar dot B bar cross C bar is equals to 1. Then find the value of Q. Is this a different question than previous one? No. All the questions are same. Yahan pe unhone directly the box product ka answer diya hai, value diya hai, which is 1. And you know that this is nothing but the box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. A bar, B bar and C bar. Okay. This is equals to 1. So let's find out the box product of these three vectors. So it is 1, 1, 1, coefficients of A bar, 2, Q, 1, it is 1, minus 1 and 4. So this is equals to 1. So let's find out the determinant, solve for the determinant. So it is 1 into 4Q plus 1 minus 1 into 8 minus 1 plus 1 into minus 2 minus Q, it is equals to 1. So let's solve this. So it is a 4q plus 1, it is minus 7 plus minus 2, okay, it is not q, and it is a minus q, it is equals to 1. So this plus 1 cancel, so we have the 4q minus q, ye ho gaya 3q, and a minus 7 minus 2 ho gaya minus 9, so it is equals to 9, implies q is equals to kitna given, 9 by 3 is nothing but 3. So this is the value of q, if the box product is equals to 1. Is this okay? Very simple questions, boss. So let's see the next question, and this is the last question for this session. So the next 10th question is like that. If A bar, B bar, C bar are non-coplanar vectors, A bar, B bar and C bar are non-coplanar vectors, non-coplanar vectors, show that, then we have to show that, what we have to show is the points with the position vectors, the points with position vector, the points with the position vectors 3a bar plus 4b bar minus 2c bar comma A bar minus 2B bar plus 3C bar, A bar minus 6B bar plus 6C bar, and 2A bar plus 3B bar minus C bar are coplanar vectors, coplanar points. Okay, the same question we have solved in the last video, last class. Okay, so how you will proceed here? So these are nothing but these are the points they have given. So let's name these points as it is a P point, it is P point, it is a Q point, it is R point, and it is a S point. So these are the four points they have given, and we have to show that these points are coplanar points. So how you do this? If the points are given, let's find out their respective vertex vectors. So it is a PQ bar. So PQ bar is equals to Q bar minus P bar. Okay, so A bar minus 3A bar becomes minus 2A bar, minus 2 minus 4 minus 6B bar, 3 plus 2 is 5C bar. Ye ho gaya mera PQ bar. Then find out the PR bar. PR bar is nothing but R bar minus P bar, which is nothing but A minus 3, 1 minus 3 is minus 2A bar, minus 6 minus 4 minus 10B bar, Then we have 6 minus minus plus 2, which is 8 C bar. PS bar, it is equals to 2 minus 1, 2 minus 3 is minus A bar, that is S bar minus P bar. Okay, so 2 minus 3 is minus A bar, 3 minus 4 is minus B bar, and minus 1 and plus 2 is plus C bar. Okay, so these are the three vectors we get, PQ, PR and PS bar. Now we have to show that these are the coplanar vectors. So how you proceed? Coplanar means get the box product of these three. So get the box product of PQ bar, PR bar and PS bar, which is nothing but the box product of the coefficients minus 2, minus 6, plus 5, minus 2, minus 10, plus 8, and it is minus 1, minus 1, and it is 1. So let's solve for this determinant. So which is equals to minus 2 into minus 10 plus 8, minus minus plus 6 into minus 2 plus 8, and plus 5 into plus 2, and it is minus 10. This is equals to minus 10 plus 8 is minus 2, minus minus plus 4. It is 8 minus 2 is 6, 6 plus 6 into 6 is 36. Then we have, it is a minus 8 into 5 is minus 40. So this is equals to 4 plus 36 is 40, minus 40, it is equals to 0. As the vectors PQ, PR and PS bar are the coplanar vectors, we directly say the points PQ, RS are the coplanar points. As the box product of PQ, PR, see, writing this conclusion is very important, it carries one mark. As the box product is equals to 0, conclusion is what? PQ bar, PR bar and PS bar are coplanar vectors. Coplanar vectors. Therefore, their points, their respective points also become coplanar. Okay, so in this way you can show that the points or the vectors are coplanar. Just remember the properties we have discussed in the last class. So with the help of those properties and the application of the scalar triple product, we can solve the questions based on this. So with this, we will stop here. The remaining questions with full solutions, we will see in the next class. Thank you so much.